Good morning, CNS. Today is Monday, November 28th, 2022, and it is an A-Day. I'm Allie Perry.
And I'm Sarah O'Reilly. Good morning, everyone. We'll be right back after this.
Good morning. I'm Nadia Greco.
And I'm Emily Raya
from PAC, and this is Monday's Mental Health Moment.
Did you know people that see themselves in control of their own destiny are happier and more resistant? So focus on things you can control.
Have a nice day.
How about a nice football?
Football? Football? What's a football? Without conscious will, my voice squeaked out,
football. Okay, get him out of here.
A football? Oh, no. What was I doing? Wake up, stupid. Wake up. No.
You'll shoot your eye out, kid. Merry Christmas. Ho, ho, ho.
The CNS musical team is hosting an audition workshop tomorrow from 2:10 to 5 p.m. in the high school auditorium. The workshop is open to all CNS high school students. The CNS musical team creates community within its productions while telling important stories throughout the eyes of students. They welcome all to get to know our staff and to find out more about our program while learning proper audition etiquette at their workshop.
They will also delve into achieving your highest level of success through the way one thinks about your audition material. Are you interested in the CNS spring musical, Mean Girls? You will also be learning some choreography for the spring musical auditions, which takes place Saturday, December 3rd, by appointment only.
The Hidden Opponent Club is having a spirit night at Chick-fil-A tomorrow, November 29th. Ironic. From 5 p.m. to 8 p.m. Please join us for food and fun, and a percentage of tomorrow's sales will be donated accordingly.
And now here's sports with Jack.
Sadly, CNS football season ended this past Saturday in the state semis against Bennett. The team fought hard but came up short after a long, successful season. Congratulations to all the boys, especially the seniors. Shout out to Michael Boz for winning the NISFA Sportsmanship Award after the game. CNS Wrestling takes on Fulton in one of the most highly anticipated matchups. Although we have never beaten Fulton, we hope to prove the haters wrong. You won't want to miss this match, so make your plans for tomorrow. JV starts at 5, varsity starts at 6. The U.S. men's national soccer team faced England on Friday with a final score of 0-0. U.S. sits in third place in Group B and are looking for a win tomorrow against Iran at 2 to advance the knockout round of the World Cup. Syracuse men's soccer took home a 1-0 victory against Cornell and now one win away from College Cup. They're looking for their first national championship and it will be their first trip to the Cup since 2015. That's all for sports. Back over to you.
Thanks, Jack. For lunch today, there will be scalloped potatoes with diced ham and a roll.
And a orange
and
juice
a roll. And seasoned corn.
Just the roll. Oh, that's all for today. From the CNS Morning Show, I'm Allie Berry.
And I'm Sarah O'Reilly. Have a great day.
Make it last forever. Friendship never ends. If you wanna be mine.